Hi everyone, so I'm done with my trade wind swap for Teresa over at the Scrap Beach. The theme was winter, so it's entitled Winter Wonderland. And I promise you guys, I am going to try so hard to tell you guys exactly what I used and where I put it. I swear, I do hear you guys. I know I'm really bad at that, so I'm going to try, I promise. So let's jump right into it. The Winter Wonderland I cut out on my Cricut cartridge, and I used smooch spritz in silver foil, and then I embossed it with Stamp Stuff Stardust. It looks like this. It's so pretty, you guys. Love it. I have some charms going on, and these I got from Lost and Found, and then the silver ones, the Skate and the Snowflake, I got from Karen Foster. And I got some Prima poinsettias and some Prima Bling, which you guys know, Prima Bling to me is love. Love it. And then some Recollections snowflake stickers here. The background bingo card is from Tattered Angels. They're bingo boards, calling cards. And then the postage, the small postcard back here, is from this exact same package. I just scrunched it up a little bit. The background paper is Webster's Pages. I use corrugated cardboard on the cover. And then I bound it with Webster's Pages, and this is on top of grunge paper. And then I also use some hemp twine. And that's how the binding looks. And then the first page here, this is Bow Bunny paper. And then this is this opens up. This is a pink paisley fabric tag. And then this opens up like this. Room for a picture. And then you can take this tag out here. This is Cosmo Cricut. And this is a rub-on from Pink Paisley. Room for pictures. And then over here, I do not know where this lace is from. I think it's Webster's Pages, but I can't be completely sure. And then, actually, a picture can go under all of this. And this is Prima Bling, and then a Prima Poinsettia with a Prima Leaf. And then, and the way that I actually take off the adhesive from the bling, you guys, I use baby powder. And then over here, this is really neat. I'm going to show you the package. I got these cloth hangers from the dollar store. See, that's how they start out looking. And then I distressed it, and I stamped this calendar stamp on there, and then December. And then I hung a photo charm from there. So I thought that was kind of neat. And then over here, I got a frame. And then this is a Prima spray, and then this comes out, and she can go ahead and put some pictures there, journaling, whatever she'd like, and then it just goes right back under that spray, like that. And this is actually the Melissa Francis envelope or tag album, so it's the pocket album, actually, sorry. So every page is a pocket. And then Teresa loves to cook, so I kind of did a mini inside of a mini. So this page houses a recipe book, and then on the front, this is a Tim Holtz plate here, and then there is a tag. This is from Cosmo Cricut, and I don't know if you can make it out, but it says gourmet, and I put some crackle accents in there, and then a doily right here. This is a sticker from Cosmo Cricut. It says, and then you open it up, and then it says, from the kitchen of, and she can put her name. I didn't want to make this too themey. I didn't want to make this too wintry, so then she could use this all year round. And then these are her recipe cards. Oops. And there's four of them in total, but I'm including a couple more, because in the tops of these pages here, these are pockets too. Which this would be a really cute, just small mini album if she doesn't even want to do that with it too, you know. So I'll put that back later. On the next page, there's a frame here. It says winter. And then, of course, she can stick a photo up in there. And then this is Cosmo Cricut. And then over here, tag comes out of there. This stamp is from Scrappy Cat. And this is a pink paisley tag. This is pink paisley paper, Tinseltown. And then there's a tag I created. Prima stamp and Rusty Pickle journaling spot stamp. And this is from the pink paisley Mistletoe & Co. And then this is just a white paper bag that I distressed. And it opens up. Room for a photo. And this actually was a ornament that I found at Cracker Barrel. It was like 70% off, so I thought it was really cute. And this is a Warm Wishes rub-on. And some Recollection Snowflakes stickers. And then this tag comes out. That's Bow Bunny paper, and that's Cosmo Cricket. And this right here opens up. And there's room for photos. These are actually pockets, so she wants to stick some things in there. This is a Recollection sticker here. And then these come out. They're tags, kind of like photo mats. And they turn over. And this is Pink Paisley's tags here on top of Hambly Transparency. And then this is Pink Paisley, Recollections Bling there, and then of course she can stick a photo onto here. This is the spray that comes from Michaels. Starts out looking like that. Next page, this tag comes out, Cosmo Cricket, Pink Paisley. This is Making Memories, Fa La La La, and then of course she can place a picture underneath here, the ribbon, and there's a key here, Making Memories key. Some Prima flowers. She can put a picture under there. This page is pretty plain, but she can put a picture under there. And then just a Brad. Cosmo Cricket and Bow Bunny. And then the next page. This is really cool. This is actually a Starbucks coffee sleeve that I turned into a pocket that holds this tag. And this is Pink Paisley stamps here, Pink Paisley tag, some Prima, and then over here, this is snow, and it actually moves, but I'd have to, I can't get it to move right now, some Prima poinsettias, and then there's a photo mat in here, oops, like that, and that is all, you guys. That's the end of the mini. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Of course, I'm going to follow the video with some detailed pictures. That's it. Bye for now.
He's found down on